Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar. Blind for your Amiga personal computer system. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed to, well, the guardhouse and then the realm of many eye. I'm not sure if we can even get in the guardhouse, but we're gonna check it out. Flying our bird of awesomeness. All the way north and then follow the road, which goes straight north. So I'm not sure if this is where I put the pieces of the Amberstar. Right, I think I looked at this a few episodes ago. The following text has been chiseled into the stone. Let Tarbos be banned forever. We, the Guild of Paladins, swear to guard the Fortress of Godsbane for all eternity. Lyramion, date 115. We can go in here. Oh. As you enter the guardhouse, a terrible sight greets your eyes. The walls are blackened by fire, and several corpses lie on the ground. The furniture has either been smashed or thrown over. Are these corpses or skeletons that will then attack? Yeah, the latter. Alright, we got some skeletons. You know what? I'm excited because I get to check out my Destroy Undead, which I found in the Pharaoh's Tower, Relinook. So I'm excited to see that. We also, if you wanted to, can use Griban's Holy Sword, which casts Holy Word, which completely banishes them, but removes them, I think it says. But we only have 10 charges, and these are just skeletons, so no. We will attack. Probably have one skeleton down at least. Yeah, we're all hitting the same one. Yeah. Oh! It doesn't cause damage, it just takes out one undead. Okay. And Holy Word affects a group of them on Griban's sword, so I guess it would just remove all of them. Now, I wonder if we still get experience for that. That's a good question. Well, these are pretty easy. Remember how hard these used to be? It'd take forever just to fight a few of them. And then you had to fight like scores of them just to get inside what's his name's Trasric's guild. That was insane. Should I bother with the chainmail? I'm probably gonna end up dropping it. I'm gonna hold on to it for now. You got more. Oh, wait, that's an actual... Wait. Yeah, I'm not sure if that was... Okay, never mind. Was this a Warrior of the Eternal Guard? I just caught that. Okay, above the ranged fighters. Hit this thing. You solo that. And you solo that. I want to see if we can take out three of them in one round. One. Ah, it's good. We're gonna miss now because it moved. Well, I'm surprised Drobanera didn't finish his off. We're missing a lot. We're probably not. Our weapons aren't that effective. He's already fighting that one. That's fine. One left. We got a bunch more to fight. But. Okay, I'm gonna leave those there. So this is an actual corpse then. Okay. You hear a rattling and rumbling noise behind the door. I do, huh? So some of these move, and some do not. What we got here? A few torches, why not? I don't buy them anymore, but Drobanera can hold on to them. Whenever we need light, we'll just use these up first. Anything in the other one? Oh, I'm not want to talk to it. Alright. And then over here... So I guess it means that door? Oh, I hear a rattling and rumbling noise behind that door as well. Alright. Hello? Who are you? Something to fight? Oh, these trolls? Seen these things in forever. If they're like the trolls that we fight on the bridge, they're not gonna be able to hit us, and we're gonna kill them pretty quickly. Cave troll. Oh, that's interesting. Hitting for 14 damage. His grip man for 27 and then 33. Wow. Drobanera missed. A lot. Only did 20 damage on the thing. Okay. I have this thing that I was forgetting to use. Wand of Winds. I'm gonna throw a storm onto this thing. Ice ball or something stronger? Hmm. ice balls, I guess. You're attacking. Oh, you know what? I completely spaced on this. We don't have our stuff up here. Armor protection. Missing a lot. The cave trolls are missing a lot. 13, 0, 17, 10, 6, 3. Ice ball, boom. Storm on that one, 28. Sweet. I don't know how tough these things are. Let's go again. Storm. We'll get our weapons power up now. Trazric with the ice ball again. He's pretty tough. Oof. Cavet roll. Instead of cave troll. 10, 14. Resist. One of them resisted. Weapons power 3, successful. Cool. They are still kicking. And now, I don't know if these use magic, but I'll put up the anti-magic. Let's see. I bet these guys need to be healed. They're doing pretty okay, actually. Well, they're new totals. Yeah. That's right, I was looking at the old totals. I'd love to keep hitting with Storm, but... Let's heal Graben. Just like old times. Healing Graben. One down. They're pretty, magic resistant. Light spell is missing. Guess we don't need light in here. He is... topped off, Trobaneer. I always try to click it on the portraits because you can do that outside of combat. Alright, this thing's probably almost dead as well, but in case, I'll start moving him over. And I'll reassign these guys to hit here. I'll save my spells. Just a rock at it. Which we'll miss, but you know. It's the effort that counts. 9, 4. Okay, not bad. We're done. 50 experience for everybody. Alright, I didn't get to use... Is that a skeleton that's gonna move? I'm not sure. Here, healing 5 on Drobaneer. Boop. Close enough. Thank you. Okay. Not an animated dead. I've got a chest here, but... just curious if these beds might hold anything. I mean, they never have before, but you never know. Finding a trap. Disarming a trap. Opening a lock. Okay. In this chest you find gold, a few weapons, and some armor. I found gold. Sure about that? I don't see any gold in there. Okay, we've got two of the good magic potions. Hit point, life point potions. Silk, we'll take those. A round shield, two chain... oh, mithril mail? Hello. Mithril mail is freaking awesome. Short sword, round shield. You know, just in case, because I haven't seen a round shield yet. No one can carry it. Well, I'm going to come back to this. That's regular chainmail. I'm just gonna drop this. Drop. Oh. I told it no, don't throw it away. Okay. Okay, so I have mithril mail. Silk has this girdle of thieves, which is good for... I can always swap them out, right? There's regular chainmail. He has armor of endurance. Let me just take a look, which I think is better than mithril mail. Okay, it's 12. What's great is that you see, anyone can wear it. Which is awesome. The armor of endurance is 15. Well, it's got special abilities. It's got raised constitution. Trasric has a robe of Nicodemus. Freaking awesome. That's also a shield of 12, the same as the mithril mail. That's interesting. It increases his used magic by 15. So, he doesn't need it. And she's wearing mithril mail. Oddly enough, okay. And the plate mail is going to be more than that, isn't it? 15. So oddly enough, we actually don't need the mithril mail anymore. Well, unless we're gonna trade it off with silk. But he doesn't, melee. If you want, we could have a melee. Give him mithril mail and Sansri's whip. Girdle of Thieves is a shield 9. It's almost as good as the mithril mail. And it gives him dexterity more of 10, which might help with his attacks with range. Find traps 10, clairvoyance 3, which we never use. I'm not sure what that is. So now, I'm just going to sell the mithril mail, believe it or not. House of the Eternal Guard, yeah. Oh yeah, I wanted to grab a round shield to see if it might have any special properties. Probably not. We'll take a look at its capabilities, though. So now Drobaneer can identify things. He's got the pretty necklace of wisdom. Round shield. Shield 5, hands 1. No, nothing special. Alright. Alright. Pretty sure we didn't find gold. So there's nothing really that great in here. But there's another door. Did I look at this skeleton? So who trapped the cave trolls in here, and how are they still alive? Can I sit here and attack you? Let's sit down and attack this thing. Or things, rather. Got all our protections on, like we should. We might get enough to level up a couple people. Maybe Trasric, because he got left out of the training last couple episodes. We didn't have enough. We'll see. 50 for each, so not carrying the skeletons, it's 100 more. I'm not sure if that's enough to do it, but at the very least we can go back and sell the chainmail and stuff. Yeah, I want to use this. I want to make good use of this wand. All action, all killing, all fighting. Ow! 33 hit points. All getting hurt. Satine doing one damage. Woohoo! I wish there was an easier way to access this. Looking forward to go into the realm of many eye, but we're not gonna make it there this episode. Probably gonna be heading back to Twin Lake or something. Pretty good. I keep going in that way. Kinda wish I could just access it that way. In fact, not kind of, I definitely wish. Some ice in your face. One down. So maybe we're in the lead by like 60 points or something like that. With that one. Should I just save my charges and heal somebody? Jovenir. I'll heal him. Don't heal a troll. don't think I can, but... don't even try to. Ow, man. Yeah, it's hard. Drobinir hits hard, too. He's not even topped off, no. I think he's less than he was. Done. Okay. Oh, 518 gold. Nice. We got a lot of gold from these guys. They'd probably hoard gold like you think trolls would, you know, under their little bridges. What am I doing? That doesn't look like it did much. Did some. Let's top him off. There we go. Oh yeah. Probably don't even need to, but you never know. Close enough. Oop. I'm standing on the corpse. Let's take a look at here. Secret fireplace, maybe? No. So this isn't, I thought this was, what's his name's guards? Tarbros's guards or Marmion's guards? No. These are the people who were supposed to guard and they died. I guess two trolls, but yet some of them managed to lock the trolls out and then I guess died of their injuries anyway. Pretty brutal. Now I'm curious if any of us have to level up, actually. I'm close. 11,970 I need for the next level. Silk can level up. Close. Gribban needs 9,500. Trazric. Not. Still not. 10,200 he needs. Satine. Needs 10,710. She's not close at all. Drobinir needs 9,750. So. Silk can level up and we can sell this stuff. I guess let's head back to town. Oh. Back to Twin Lake, let's level him up, why not, and sell some of this stuff. Pretty much straight south. If I hit water, I should probably go right. That's our right. I saw the road. Merchant's closed, we'll head to the tavern. Is this it? Let's kill the warriors. We want that. Level up Mr. Silk. Kind of curious how much gold we have now, which is weighing us down. 1477, okay. Listening or searching? They're searching. He's level 1. Level 21. He needs 836 experience. Second, 836, right? Nine, two, eight, four. I'm not killing my brain tonight. 10,120 for level 22. Awesome. Now we're right here, so we'll rest up. Sweet. I wonder if we'll ever have cause to talk to animals again. That was pretty neat, and this, like, never happened outside of the first town or two. Like, now you don't have to talk to animals anymore. Well, actually, I think it helped with the sprites? I'm not sure. Mirror sprites. Okay, so now we can sell stuff. I'm gonna save first in case we get screwed because we can't carry our money. I think we should be able to. We were carrying a lot of stuff. Chainmail. Chainmail. $10 difference. He will buy the magic disc for that amount. but I'm holding on to it just in case. I mean, who knows, it might have a different function. I don't trust old games like this to let me sell items that I might need in order to finish. Do not trust. Chainmail. Chainmail. Mithril mail. 2,725 gold. Boom. Now, can we take all our gold? Yes! Awesome. But still, we have a lot of it, don't we? I think I'm gonna call an episode here. We didn't use any of our supplies that we're gonna use for many eye. So what I'm gonna do off screen, I'm gonna go buy, because we have some money still, which is probably weighing us down, and we want to see if we can carry a lot of stuff in that dungeon if possible. Yeah, we have a lot of freaking gold, so I'm gonna go buy up some gems for Satine to hold. I'm gonna buy as many gems as we can. I'm gonna do that off screen and then head over towards the realm of many eye. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.